Huge loss there on the blue line for the Penguins. They were trying to win their sixth consecutive game. Sticks down, puck down, underway on a Saturday night. The Penguins and the Golden Knights. Here are the Golden Knights with Max Pacioretty leaning in. Backhand try goes through the blue paint. It's back up high. Merrill with a shot off the pad of Jari into the crease. And Jari able to find it.
Jari's that puck came in and it looked like the Golden Knights tried to even bank it in off him from behind. Pacioretty did, and Jari was able to shut that short side post down and barely.
Vegas kicking off a three-game road trip. Of course, went to the Stanley Cup Final a couple of seasons ago. Here's Aston Reese with a shot, and that's denied by Fleury.
And Fleury knows that faceoff, and he was ready for it. That shot well before it happened. Opens up. There it is. Of his work rate each and every shift. Again, off to a great start. Carlson not too shabby himself.
And now getting the number one power play unit on. Letang across. Hornquist robbed by Fleury. Busen's here during this five-game winning streak.
Now look at Letang with this feed to Hornquist. One motion. Fleury with the push left to right is able to meet that shot right off the right pad. And just a brilliant save.
That's amazing. In game. During the game.
I know.
He's doing this stuff. Right? And brought a chance for the Pens and Simone. And aggressively out was Fleury. Down low, Gensel. Or Crosby. Crosby, great pass. Letang right down the middle. Takes the shot off the iron.
Coming down the wing, took the feed. The Flower getting a piece of that and the post. Nice back check. You saw Crosby earlier with a back check. Cahoon there, and the Penguins trying to work all zones.
Here comes Sam Lafferty down the middle. Snaps a shot that's gloved down by Fleury. Jay Theodore. The unit that was practicing this morning, they were snapping the puck around. Looked really good in the morning skate. Look out, it's moved across. Wide open net for Stastny, and he scores. Paul Stastny on the power play. And the Golden Knights strike first.
Hard around where Tristan Jarry can't stop it. And that's the key. We know how active he is. And the puck comes around quickly and goes from dot to dot. And in the cage by Stastny, who's on fire right now. In terms of offensive production, he's got 4 goals and 3 assists for 7 points.
He's without Brian Dumoulin, without Jared McCann, among others, in the game tonight. Sam Lafferty looking, takes the shot, and that's off a shin pad. Recovered behind the goal. Dominic Cahoon walks out, has a chance here. His shot stopped by Fleury, and he'll squeeze it. He's had his chances and is having an impact. 13 goals last year. They got a loose puck right in front. Jari, a big save.
Huge.
Cody Glass, point blank. He's robbed by Jari.
Murray in a 1-0 game, and there's a quick spin around by the right-handed shooter, and it goes off the blocker and off the goalpost as Tristan Jari can't connect with his defense. Gets a piece.
It's Theodore straight away. Pacioretty, one-timer, was dead by Johnson, but back into the crease, kept out by Jari, loose puck, Aston Reese, and it's knocked down out of the air by Theodore. Deflection try, and it's right in front of Jari. A play by Shea Theodore to keep the puck in and do so legally. Stick below the shoulders, Pacioretty a drive, blocked by Johnson, Pacioretty, wrist shot off the iron.
Jari can't even move right now. Pacioretty, as it went off the goalpost.
Glass takes it behind the goal, slips it along for Stastny. Stone with a look. Theodore, a drive, caught by Jari, and he's got it.
A lot of activity there for Tristan Jari, who's still got to be fatigued.
Simone trying to clear, couldn't. Marchessault dangles, leaves it for Carlson. Carlson, wrist shot, stopped by Jari. Traffic in front.
The tide a little bit here. The ice a little bit tilted. The Penguins trying to find their bearings.
Back on the attack, the Golden Knights. Here is Marchessault. Backhand try is denied by Jari. Holden with a wrist shot, save made by Jari again. Tanev is into support along with Zach Aston Reese. Tanev now looking for some separation. On the forehand, got into the crease, fought off by Fleury. Puck still loose. Bumped off the boards by Glass.
Blue liner, here's Tanev, paddle down. Then he tries to freeze it up. Does Fleury, but it's kicked loose by his own defenseman there.
Good keep at the line, good Branson. Wrist shot is off Ricola, who's battling in front. Swooping in is Adam Johnson. He hits the brakes. Nice pivot back over to the forehand. Adam Johnson walks out, takes the shot, loose puck in the crease. They poke away, Ricola looking for it. He gets slammed down. Grabbed by good Branson, centering pass. Johnson,
no helmet.
Now Blandisi. And without the mask is Fleury, and the whistle finally sounding. But the Penguins that close to a late equalizer. Because it could be used as a tactic, so that's why they leave it up to the referee. Schultz flicks a shot. Wide back on goal. Fleury to save. Loose puck. Crosby. He was tied up. And the puck skated away. Passes to Peary. And now it is Cody Glass. Saucer pass. Peary onside. Free shot save made by Jari. And he will cover.
Save. Every save's a big save. Aerial pass right onto the tape. Peary shoots it off the left foot. And Knuckler right into the glove. You can see the puck knuckling there. Super Bowl presented by Allegheny Health Network.
Teddy Bluger accelerating. Fleury with the puck now, and around the boards it goes. It's Pettersson for Aston Reese. Takes a shot and off the iron.
Well, that's why Fleury gives those posts. Reese with the shot. It goes through the legs, over the shoulder, and off the bar.
It's Juuso Riikola going to the goal line. Aston Reese. Riikola looking, angles a pass back to Cahoon. He will step on in. Over to Riikola, one-timer! Robbed by Fleury!
I can't believe that.
Unbelievable that stayed out. Riikola blast, save made by Fleury again.
Is that going in there? So you had a great look at it from your angle. Fleury, he's got a push right to left, comes across, hits him in the shoulder, and goes out the other side. Riikola, little bit jammed, hit him right in the bicep. A desperation save by Fleury lunging across, and a beauty at that. You're not going to see any better.
Crosby gets it back. A little chip from the line for Schultz. As Letang, instead goes to his right to Crosby. Crosby for Schultz, a drive block. Crosby settles it down again to Schultz. A blast, that's blocked. Kept alive by the Penguins. Letang, one-timer save. Big rebound sitting there. They dig for it. No whistle. It's still loose underneath those bodies, and the whistle sounds. Crosby skates across, Schultz right there, goes down low, Gensel, Schultz looking, shooting, denied, and again by Fleury, over the roof of the goal, hits a loose glove in front, taken by McNabb.
I don't know how the puck will not go in behind Marc-Andre Fleury, it was on his numbers.
Hand off for Nick Holden, he tried to stretch pass, redirected to the Penguin zone, Jari directing traffic, John Marino pulls up, lost control, and it was Carlson off the pads of Jari. Schultz cuts across, Crosby behind the back, Justin Schultz fires, that's rejected in front, Carlson with the net empty, out the center, takes the shot and he scores! William Carlson from center red into the empty net, and the Golden Knights have a 2-0 lead.
Well, their penalty killing has been too good, and Carlson took his time, went to the forehand, and put it right in the middle of the cage. And when they were dropping the puck, so we'll wait and see if Jari's going to come or not. He's looking at the bench, still looking. Yep, and here he comes.
Gets the signal. And Letang is stripping the puck. Stone for the empty net, almost hit the referee. He hits the net for a third Vegas goal. It's 3-0.
That'll go down as an even strength goal. Jari leaving, and the referee almost gets hit with a puck.
And now, Marc-Andre Fleury on that list. He has blanked the Penguins. 29 saves in his return here. His second game back in Pittsburgh. Marc-Andre Fleury posts the shutout, and the Golden Knights get the victory. Final score, 3-0.